everyone. So, I'm planning on staging my Wraith. So, I'm a Wraith main, and my favorite add-ons are purple, and I'm out of them. It's all seeing blood. My favorite offer is purple. So, I've been wanting prestige so I can get higher chance of getting higher rarity items. But prestiging means I lose all of my offerings and add-ons and perks and stuff. And I've had this vintage offering for a while. Like, I played on like a free weekend like 4 years ago, and haven't really. Then I got back into the game like 2 years later after these add-ons were discontinued. But I really want to prestige my Wraith, so I'm like, I should probably just use this. So here we are. So on the off chance that we actually get sent to Coldwind Farm, my idea is to go fast around the map with Windstones. See which gens are being worked on, thanks to All Seeing Spirit, and progress them with Rune and Dawn. And I just really love Mindbreaker on the Wraith, and Coup de Grace for when they inevitably do get a few gens done, I can zoom everything. So, let's see if we actually get called one. Hey! I use my Vintage Offering and it doesn't even work. What could I expect, I suppose? Oh well. I'm only a little upset. I'll probably burn a normal offering after this. So that we can see this in effect on me. Farm map.
Man, this poor
There's a third person here. I know it, but I...
Thank you. kind of a commitment to come here, but I just get done. You know, I have to get someone out of the game. That was the first turtle they broke, I think. I don't know what you're thinking. Maybe this wasn't as done as I thought, or maybe someone just got off of it. I do have an advantage in finding the hatch because I move so fast, but I feel like I am really unlucky when it comes to hatch. I think I just heard her. Oh, scratch marks? Really, really, really faint scratch marks? She's going to the place I already checked, so. Where these strange shorts go. Let's just pretend my antique offering gave us the actual map. Let's just pretend. Okay. one thing that this add-on does really well. It does tell you where people are pretty quick. And that guy lost a lot of his movement. Kind of was running into that hay bale. Yeah, that's the one that... I'm pretty sure there were two people here. Did I just see them? I'm not gonna waste any more time here. I need to go over there. That's where one of my totems is anyways. Oh, Scratches. Where are the Scratchies going? Well, they're gonna finish that. At least, they didn't see the totem. Hopefully it will stop them from wanting to go over there. There was stuff in the way. There wasn't stuff in the way, but it was better.
Close.
It's kinda sucks to be him, huh? Drop the pallet for a few days. Or give me a chance. Healed. Is there another locker here? Your inner strength? God, I'm so confused. Getting that exhaustion back. Everyone's going for the save because no one has kindred. That's probably what's happening right now. Where are these people? Hey, okay. I'm looking for two. This build gave me a slip. Get that exhaustion back, Bill. Sometimes you can kill another person. Sometimes. But you have to be a little closer than I guess. That's a good idea. flashlight, right? I was trying to bait out him coming to get away. Oh, wait, where am I? I don't really care about fighting for the 4K. Again, I do have advantage on finding hatch, but I feel like I'm really unlucky when it comes to finding hatch. Although that could just plain be confirmation bias. Where is it? No. Like I just got done saying I don't care, but. Kinda cared right there. Ugh. Close. Lucky.